There should be just 50 states.
Well, then let's just kick out Florida.